not impressed with those lights at all.
Yeah, you!
Remedies for all who need them.
So the Boom Sisters wandered back into camp. I knew sending you out there was a solid bet. And now, they have a new project to set their minds to.
I heard you had something to do with that.
A good shardsman knows how to turn impending disaster into opportunity. And speaking of shards, you here to buy something? Good fortunes to you.
See you later, Abaddon.
So she entered once more, our heroine, whom all adore. These wintry lights have brought some good cheer to everyone. I caught Abaddon humming to himself. Don't suppose you found more ornaments?
I did, actually. Here you go.
So, did you want to change the lights?
Let's see this one.
You got it. This is stranger than a spark in a puddle. What kind of festival celebrates bats? By the forge, during the party, what did they feast on?
Eyes up here, brother!
Look, sorry if I gave you the wrong impression.
Good to see you again, Aloy. So, what can I do for you?
Let's put this one up.
By our heroine's word, the lights would dazzle the sky. A lot of hearts flying around. I'd bet shards this one's dedicated to the romantic arts.
Elevating orb. Oh, see the world from spectac- Aloy! Have you reconsidered my offer of another trip into the sky?
I've already gone. These people should have a turn.
Thank you.
This must be Fall's Edge. Catalo said I could resupply here, then head for the Quen Ferry.
Karo's champion! You can pass. Outlander, are you in need of supplies?
Well done.
Okay, with Fall's Edge behind me, just gotta head west until I reach the coast.
Outlander.
And the Quen Ferry.
Come and trade. A good weapon. Outlander, the craft of the Tanakh.
May your blade strike
tall.
Welcome, warrior.
Fergala can be challenged by an elf.
May your blade be sharp.
Come on, keep it moving. That way might be blunt, but real. So you say the chief gets.
Never thought I'd be grateful for an outlet.
I want money.
Shh, she'll be back. Rest now. Keep an eye on her.
Is she sick?
It's Aloy, isn't it? Walk with me. I am Ateka, commander of the Lowland clan. The girl, Zella, was poisoned by the blood choke. For months, it has polluted our waters, depriving us of food and clean drink. We've learned to live with it as best we can. But recently, without explanation, the filth cleared from much of the lowland. Yet one river still runs red, like a split vein from a rotted corpse.
So the water here is still poisoned?
Exactly. I sent my best squad to find its source, led by Zella's mother. They've failed to report back. Akaro told me how you dropped part of the throne on Regala at the Cool Root. Saved his life. So lend me your strength. Together we can find my squad and the source of the poison.
Sounds like you know Hikaru pretty well.
He was my commander before he was my chief. I had served in his squad since we were bare-armed youths. Back then, he was a merciless warlord, determined to destroy any enemy of the Lowland clan. I was with him the day he took the grove, stood guard outside as he claimed the throne within. He entered a conqueror, but returned with the ambition of ending the constant bloodshed between the clans.
Because you saw Faraday's message?
Yes. That vision changed him, gave him new purpose. He became our first chief, ruler of all Tanakhth, and dedicated the tribe to fighting machines instead of each other.
If you're so close with Hikaru, why aren't you a marshal?
I wanted to serve as one, but Akaro needed someone he could trust to lead his former clan. Maintaining control of the desert and sky clans is difficult enough for him. But the title wasn't handed to me. I fought for the honor as our rights demand. 5 days of scars and blood. By the last sunset, I stood alone. The new commander. Close to 20 years have passed since.
This blood choke. Is that what you call the red algae?
Yes. A couple years ago, it was only a thin streak of red in the river. It grew over time, until it was a constant poison. It sickens those who drink the polluted water, killed the fish we used to catch. But a while ago, unexplainably, the rivers began to clear. All except for one. Because of it, my people continue to waste away, weakening the clan.
I'll help you find your missing squad.
Good. I'm heading out now. The longer the blood choke remains, the longer my people suffer. We'll follow the Red River. The squad would have done the same. Might be able to pick up some sign of them. You ready?
Let's head out.
We'll start at the mouth of the Red River. This way. For months, I've watched as the strongest warrior and the smallest child alike fell ill from the blood choke. When the other rivers cleared, it seemed like the tide had finally turned. I see those hopes dashed.
Hey, we'll get to the bottom of this.
We must. There's the mouth of the river. We follow it upstream, we find the source of the poison. And hopefully, the squad. I'll follow your lead. Machine. It was taken down recently. Those machines couldn't have been brought down easily. And there's blood. Someone barely walked away from this fight.
The squad must have pushed on. Let's go, up the river.
It sounds like fighting.
The squad could be in trouble.
Tanakh soldiers.
That's the squad. We have to bring those machines down!
Back up the right!
Gather round.
Commander, and the chief's champion. Your help came just in time.
Aloy, good fighting.
Hateka, these weren't ordinary machines. They were overridden by rebels.
Regala. Another poison to contend with. How did this start?
We fought our way up the river to here. And then we found that. We advanced to investigate. We had just started the climb when these machines attacked. Seemed like they were on patrol.
A pile of dead machines, a poison river, and Regala's rebels. It can't be a coincidence.
I agree. Rest. And then head back to Thornmarsh. Little Zella is waiting for you. Aloy and I will take it from here.
Yes, Commander.
If there are rebels up there, it could be a trap.
We'll fight our way through regardless. You with me?
Let's find a way up.
On your lead, Aloy.
Up this way. It looks like we'll have to climb up the falls.
Right through the blood choke. Let's do it.
This water smells like rot.
Try living with it. Damn filth. All over my hands.
Just don't let go.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Oh, I hope this holds.
So many dead machines. How?
I'm okay.
Hear that?
That sounds like a machine.
Wait! We're exposed here.
It hasn't seen us. Okay. I think we're clear.
We're gonna have to fight that
rebel camp.
So many machines. Butchered.
There's fresh water coming from those falls. That dam must be blocking it. We'll have to take out the rebels first before we can deal with it.
Two against many.
Look alive,
all
soldier.
For the lowland.
Keep an eye out for machines or lowland.
Thank you.
can keep going. Last one. What were the rebels doing here? Let's find out. Have a look around.
I thought I saw something over by the dam. I'll go check it out.
Good use of this. Some machine lore. Well, that explains all these machines. But why put it here? My focus might show me more. The rebels had a large
I thought I saw some equipment over by the falls.
And broken corruptor components. Used for overrides. Were the rebels testing them here?
So, all these dead machines are what? Failures?
Maybe.
I thought I saw some equipment on the cliffs near the falls.
It's a message. from one of the sons of Prometheus. It says the rebels were about to leave, but decided to guard the dam after the water started to clear.
They saw an opportunity and seized it.
One hit from this thing could do a lot of damage.
There's one of these at the Grove, in the arena. To put down machines.
I think I know what happened. The rebels were luring machines here so they could override them. But they couldn't get them all. So they killed some with the ballista, forming the dam. Once they realized it was blocking clean water from flushing away the blood choke, they decided to stay and protect it.
Spineless cowards! Poisoning us until we waste away?
The dam. Can you break it?
I'll take a look. I should scan the dam. Might show me a weak point. There's an explosive sack from a machine inside the dam. One hit could blow the whole thing up. I just need to find a way to expose it. Making a dent. I might be able to pull part of the dam open. Expose the sack. There's the sack. It's gonna take a powerful shot to blow it up. And I can't do both at once. The ballista.
Ateka, can you fire a bolt from the ballista while I hold this thing open?
I'm on it.
I hope this works.
All yours, Ateka.
Hold on, I'm almost in position.
Ha, ha. We did it. Ateka?
It's gone. After all this time, we're finally free of the poisoned waters. Thank you, Aloy. I must return to Thornmarsh. Meet me there when you can. You deserve a proper reward.
There's Thornmarsh. The rebels must have been spying on them. Might be a nice glide down. Looks like the water's cleared up around here. I should find Ateka.
Champion! Stand strong. May the day bring you victory. Who wants to play some machine strike?
Aloy, I was just recounting your deeds at the dam.
Our deeds. We did it together.
True enough. Look around. Thornmarsh is free of the blood choke. We don't have to live in fear of the poison.
It feels like for the first time in months, we can wash our wounds with clean water.
And how are you feeling, Zella?
Ready to hunt.
Not yet, little warrior.
I promised you a reward equal to your deeds. I cannot think of anything more fitting than this.
Thank you.
Wherever your travels take you, Aloy, may you always fly on the wings of the Ten.
Honor the Tanakh. Guarding the memorial road. Let our blades seek Regala together.
Greetings, warrior.
Good day, Outlander.
If you think you've got what it takes to beat me,
your enemy is mine. Outsider defended. Go with honor. Maybe I was wrong.
Ah, the wandering outlander.
Where's your brother, the mark of the kidnap?
What for strength?
Paint for a good soldier.
I know you. Over here, champion.
Yes, I can work with this.
What are you doing?
Envisioning the best armor you'll ever own, child. Worthy of Hikaru's champion.
I didn't ask you to make me anything.
But I offered nonetheless. You should be honored. Any soldier worth their marks wears armor of my making, even Chief Akaro. Get me the right resources and I'll craft something that'll make you the envy of all three clans. My offer still stands. A soldier like you should only wear the best armor. And that's what you'll get at Oka's Forge.
Choice of armor.
Man, did I find a question? Said no one could run the trial in a valley.